This is Bob. He's been tasked with licensing an Artifex software product, but he isn't quite sure where to get started. Artifex has different licensing approaches for our different products. GhostScript and MooPDF are available under open source and commercial license agreements, while SmartOffice is available only under a commercial license. So how does Bob know which license type is right for his needs? The kind of distribution or use Bob plans for his product will determine which license he will need to obtain. Bob has never licensed software before, so would like to better understand the differences between the AGPL and the Artifex commercial license before he makes a decision. Under the open source AGPL license, Bob can alter, duplicate, and redistribute GhostScript and MooPDF and incorporate our code into his application for free, as long as the source code for his entire application is also shared for free and distributed under the same AGPL agreement. But Bob doesn't want to share his proprietary source code and wants to distribute his product to the world. So a commercial license is right for Bob. With a commercial license from Artifex, Bob can maintain full ownership and control over his product, while also allowing him to distribute his product to his customers as he wishes. It's not free, but Bob won't be obligated to share his company's valuable source code, and it saves him from having to conform to the requirements and conditions of the AGPL. Because each Artifex commercial license is crafted based on individual use cases, Bob works with the Artifex sales team to get the deal just right for his company. Oh, and Bob, your commercial license has the benefit of access to our expert support team. We'll be there for you, Bob. If you're like Bob and need to get started with an Artifex commercial license, please visit artifex.com/sales for your customized quote.